just arrived in Krabi last night. Really long journey down there. How long was it?
So long, like it's like 27 hours. It's ridiculous.
So we came from Pai, which is obviously like northern Thailand, and obviously this is the south. So it's quite nice. Hopefully, it'll be nice to get down to the beach. I think we're going to rent a moped today. And yeah, see how it goes.
Go to the beach. So we decided that our videos maybe were a bit like boring. So we're going to start talking in them because Jack's quite entertaining, aren't you?
Yeah.
There's got to be one person sitting on the beach while the other one's in the sea. Annoying. Finished on this bit of the beach, decided to come back. We've been cut off by the ocean.
That's swim bad.
Cheers. For some reason, like in this country, I think they've got really small heads because like they just don't seem to find a helmet that fits me.
So we've run out of petrol. Gonna try use this machine thing.
Pretty annoyed really because we rented a motorbike so we could go to this like big viewpoint. It's got a big rock. It's about a 2 to 3 hour hike up it, which we didn't know at the time. But once we got there, it was pretty much shut, and they were like, "You're not allowed in because you're wearing flip flops." So we were like, "We're pretty annoyed about that." Found ourselves this little beach, which is pretty nice. Which is pretty nice. Izzy's been in it, I haven't. But yeah.
I spy Isabel.